sure, if you play one team like Olympiacos, you always have the motivation to go until the end. The last year was not that great for us. Finally, we didn't succeed to go to the playoff and to go to the Final Four, but okay, it's normal. We see in the past many, many teams that they win the EuroLeague and the next year they cannot have the same continuation and they stay out from top 16. Okay, for sure, now we have extra motive for this year. If we can succeed more and to go, if we can go until the end, will be great. It's very, very important to start the preparation and to know each other, how to play the way we play, and to play basketball with each one of all players, to have their role and to understand what they can give best, what's the best that they can give in the team, each one of his position. I feel great because I am in the team that I love, the team that I used to play from young guy. I'm very proud for the team, for my teammates, for the success we had the previous year, the way we fight, for everything. So I don't know if I am on prime, but to go as high as we can for until the end. For sure, we'll be much bigger. 4 years ago, when the top 16 changed, everybody will say this is a small championship. Now this will be longer, and from the beginning of the season, 2 and 3 travels per week. So there is no excuse, and it will be more interest for sure for the fans and for the organization. First of all, have to go back to top 8, because last year we didn't succeed on that, after many, many years. If we succeed to go to top 8, I think that the philosophy of this team the last years is to play game by game. Yes, Final Four is our target, everybody will want to be there. We hope about that.